took me over 8 years to achieve the grade of Shodan. I've since went on to take other gradings and have been training Aikido for over a decade. Each training session brings with it new lessons. This has taught me the importance of learning from each misstep, mistake, and error. At SMU, I've also had my fair share of highs and lows. I guess you can say that's made me better equipped to roll with the punches. This is my story. You can write yours too at SMU.